Yeah, this is the first one here in the house, so you guys being here means the world to me. Thank you so much.
Traditional!
I'll play a new song here. It's, actually, I guess I should tell you that I dropped it. Less than a week ago! Thank you, brand new. I've been writing that stuff for 2 years or so, and man, it feels good to just be something, you know? It feels so good to, and I got a ball up, it's like holding a 2-year secret. You guys ever held a secret before? You're just like, I really want to tell someone, but if I do, trouble, and I might be my best friend won't like me, or whatever, you know? That sucks! What I'm trying to say. Anyway, this next song, is all about being there for someone. Next song is all about understanding someone. I think if the world had a little bit more empathy and a little bit more understanding, we'd all get along much better. The world is, I feel like a lot of negativity comes based off of assumption. If you assume something, you don't really know the facts. Right? You assume this person doesn't like you for X, Y, and Z. Maybe that's not true. Maybe they just had a bad experience. You clear it up and understand them more. Right? The song's all about that. This is my latest single. This new song.
You lost your voice when you asked for help. You wanna run, there's nowhere to go. So I should do better at letting you know. Don't waste time when the demons found that space you can breathe in. Not too long till it's over. Just your head on my shoulder. When we're broken and blinded, only someone to guide us. Your head on my shoulder. We were broken and bound.